onion slice and ginger. Now it's ready. We'll add in the cut green onion, the one that we cut in a longer size. We'll add in the cut potato. This is about 3 minutes now, and good. And we're gonna add in the marinated chicken. Very nice color to this dish. Okay, a little bit of sesame oil, less of pepper, little bit salt to taste, so less than a teaspoon. This is stir-fried chicken Thai with potato. I can smell it. I hope you like it, okay? If you like it, please remember to share this with your friends and family, and also do subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow me on Facebook. Thank you for watching the video, and till we meet again soon. Bye-bye.